A policeman was killed and 11 police and paramilitary personnel wounded in a grenade attack in Nowhatta area of downtown Srinagar on Sunday evening. CRPF spokesperson Rajesh Yadu said that a police constable identified as Shamim Ahmed was killed in the attack. 8 policemen and 3 CRPF personnel were wounded in the attack that took place at 6:50 p.m., he said. With video journalist Vani Majid, this is Ashik Mir for Kashmir Crown.